Milap Zaveri's new film starring John Ibrahim and Manoj Bajpayee has been titled Satyameva Jayate and will release on August 15th. Zaveri tweeted, "It gives me great pride as an Indian to announce that my next film as a director, Satyameva Jayate, releases this Independence Day, August 15th. He also shared a photograph featuring the lead actors. Manoj is seen pointing a gun at John, who looks fearlessly into his eyes. The film promises intense action and power-packed dialogues. Before this, John will be seen in Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, which is based on true events and also stars Diana Penty and Boman Irani." IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.